A group of high school students at Bloomington High School South unveiled a project this week that took a science project literally one step further. The school recently installed a set of floor tiles that create electricity every time someone steps on them. Claire McInerny visited the school to see how it works.
London-based technology company PaveGen creates the tiles, and after Bloomington South students learned about the company in an AP science class last year, they wanted to get the tiles installed in their school. They wrote a few grant proposals and received money from Duke Energy and the Raymond Foundation, and they installed the display. Freshmen Brittany Underwood and Isabel Fernandez demonstrate how the tiles work.
Press it down and it starts making kinetic energy, and then that energy charges a battery, and that battery stores the energy, and then that battery can be used to charge a cell phone or light up one of these boards or just anything else.
The 8 tiles at Bloomington South are the first installation of PaveGen tiles at a public institution in the U.S., and right now they're being used for educational purposes. The high school students are bringing in elementary school kids and using the tiles to teach them about renewable energy as well as basic science and math skills.
We want them to kind of learn that, one, there are different ways to have renewable energy other than just solar panels, because that's what everybody thinks. And then we also want them to learn that they can do it themselves and they have access to these kinds of energy.
While younger kids are learning about the science and math used to make the tiles work, the high school students are gaining leadership experience and getting a glimpse into the business world.
And this is something that gives people in this age group hope that you can be creative, you can own a startup, you can have a brilliant idea, it can be spread all over the world, and that they can be powerful, no pun intended.